Cybertron, our home. For generations, it has been a peaceful world, until pride and a lust for power divided us. Now we fight enemies who were once our brothers. Tragic war has ravaged Cybertron.
It is a necessary war to return us to glory.
The Autobots will never sacrifice freedom.
The Decepticons will bring this world to order.
Our defeat would mean the end of everything.
My victory will mark a brilliant new beginning.
One shall stand.
One shall fall. With such desperation if the legends weren't true.
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor.
Lord Megatron, stabilizers are failing.
Maintain your heading, Brawl. Do not falter.
Sublight engines are offline. Shields at 15%.
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters. Full speed ahead.
But, sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
We're lucky to have survived that Megatron.
The strong survive.
Lord Megatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons. Double time.
The core's about to detonate.
Go, go, go!
It's falling apart! Watch out!
Megatron, this way! Over here!
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
Yeah.
not speak unless spoken to.
It's Lord Megatron!
The honor is all yours.
Take out those sentry guns! They're tearing us apart! Hate those sentry guns!
Catch us in an ambush at the next door.
Fat chance. We can use that crate to reach the crash tunnel and flank them.
Ambush their ambush. I like it.
Find the controls to that service arm. Transmit your coordinates, Soundwave, and I want everything ready upon my arrival.
Starscream, the ambush is set. They won't make it past us.
I shall hold you to that, soldier.
Yes, sir.
This is almost too easy.
Cooling cycle complete. Return to heat tank.
What needs shooting?
Let's go! Ah!
survival intrudes.
I shall not be denied, Starscream. Surrender your Dark Energon program to me immediately!
Dark Energon? Are you mad? Dark Energon brings only death and chaos!
I am coming. Energon, when this is over, can I rip off Starscream's head and boot it into space? Please. Patience, Brawl. Starscream knows this station inside and out. He may yet be of use to us.
Planetron, your command post is the H3.4% complete.
I expect it done when I arrive, Southwind.
Over heated! to serve you, Lord Megatron.
Die! Who's next?
That makes one of us. Speak your piece, quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all.
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
I hope this Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Soundwave, report!
We have taken control of this portion of the station and established your base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet! There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby Beta Metric Center to reveal any alternate routes of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been sent to clear your path.
Then we have no time to waste.
Offline.
These soldiers look pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better fight.
Megatron, be aware that you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word that you have reached the Beta Matrix Center.
Weapons overheated!
stock up on these.
This entire station was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it. Soundwave, we've located the Holo Map. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron! You may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon!
Starscream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were, Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
That is a fine example of marksmanship!
Decepticons roll on treads!
Let's over here!
They don't want to get shot! They shouldn't show up!
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return. Target strike!
exactly did they manufacture here?
Transport devices for Dark Energon. The Ancients constructed special pods that could launch to any parts of Cybertron.
Decepticons inbound!
Concerned at all driving into the belly of a furnace?
Aren't you concerned that I might tire of your pointless chatter? Split you in two. I can't use you if you're dead. Stay clear of the fans, you fool.
Pretty active to be thousands of years old.
Soundwave reactivated it upon my orders. I have very special plans for this facility.
What? Cooling cycle could-
Snipers on the bridge, Megatron! Crush them!
Put that one down hard!
Ready to roll! Time to stop and roll!
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total. I tire of these futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon when no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again! Cybertron.
Flyers inbound!
Find a way across!
The hover map indicates no damage to this area.
Yes, this is unexpected. The entire area lies in shambles.
Thank you.
fascinating. According to this, a quantity of Dark Energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Dark Energon did all of this?
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake.
What to shoot first?
This place.
You shall soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards, hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants.
Cooling!
Starscream succeed. Do you hear me? I won't allow it! Need to recharge. Time to travel swiftly. Ooh, a car! I'm so scared!
Example of marksmanship!
Recharging heat tank!
Has ever survived direct contact! What? This isn't possible! No! No one can control Dark Energon! It dominates and destroys everything it touches!
I am the Dominator! I am the Destroyer! I am Megatron! Decepticons, receive your birthright! I can feel the power! It's amazing! Now, I shall deal with Starscream! Energon is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Sator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobot's leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go. Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.
Your orders are clear, Starscream. Infiltrate the Cybertron underground and reactivate the Energon bridge. I want that power online.
Megatron, Thundercracker has detected several Autobots up ahead. Jetfire must have warned Zeta Prime and moved to intercept us already.
Enough of your whining. If the Autobots try to stop you, crush them. Report back to me when you have found the bridge. Megatron out.
That imbecile thinks I'm expendable? Me? He'll soon learn never to underestimate Starscream.
What is that?
An Autobot probe.
We should avoid it to prevent detection.
Like that puny probe can stop me. Blast them and get on with it!
I have never traveled this deeply into Cybertron's interior before.
You're as boring as ever, Thundercracker.
It's an enemy detection barrier.
So it's a trap.
Power conduits along the edge of the Megatron's power source.
I said you should be careful.
Quiet, Thundercracker!
Power conduits along the floor should direct us to its power source.
That doesn't look too good.
Watch out, Thundercracker!
The power core has to be somewhere in this room.
Pulled in. Autobots, this is Zeta Prime. Be on hold.
I said it better myself.
Alert! Alert!
We'll take more than a rocket.
Focus your fire on the Decepticons.
Stinging! Getting past this thing is impossible!
Keep looking, you fool! The answer is here somewhere! Idiots! Take it offline! Now! The penalty for testing my patience is death! Destroy them!
Glory!
ground!
Rockets!
Quickly! Get to cover!
Another vehicle off the road!
My scans indicate that door should lead us to the next cannon.
Ah! I have to save you!
You'll have to try harder than this on the butt!
Energon stores rerouting to weapons! Scans show an Energon deposit beneath us.
Perfect. There may be a cave below.
Where are we?
We're not where we need to be, Skywarp. So keep moving.
Crude Energon is highly volatile. Flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
Tighten your logic circuits, would you, Thundercracker? It can't be that bad.
Generating an energy shield over the entrance.
I can see that for myself, Thundercracker! Enough babbling! Destroy it!
Target the mortars first!
This thing is as crazy as I am!
Just blast it! Breaks like everything else!
Thank you.
Show them some real fly!
You are a station.
I think I saw something.
You think you saw what?
Silence! It could be an Autobot cloaker. Keep your optics sharp. To there! Destroy it!
Disengage!
Ready to jet!
Need to recharge!
Entrance to the underground.
Another shield generator. These Autobots are getting on my nerves. Bring down those shields.
Autobots fall so easy.
Exposed. If we destroy it, we can lower the shield.
Were decommissioned long ago. We'll have to activate the power terminals to get the station back.
Incoming! Take cover! Wait!
That's not Autobot weaponry!
Interesting. I've never seen these life forms before.
Who cares? If they get in my way, blast them!
Place was deserted!
We must have tripped the station's automated defenses! Open fire!
For glory!
Autobot resistance, but...
I will not suffer excuses! Do not fail me!
You really told him, Starscream!
Silence! Soon the Decepticons will be mine to control, and Megatron will serve me!
Whatever you say, Starscream.
Choke on my...
Resist us!
Oh.
There must be another terminal deeper underground. I'm reading Autobot energy signatures up ahead.
Return to Ethan!
And you enjoy sniping!
Afraid to take them head-on, Skywarp?
You're a decent shot. Incoming rocket attack.
Decepticons! I am detecting an unknown energy signature nearby, off the scale.
Then we're close. The Energon Bridge must be nearby. The device must be inside that machine. Plant a Dark Energon Jetpack on its power cable to activate it.
My scans indicate that...
I've had enough of your readings! Use Dark Energon and corrupt the machine!
Whoa! What's happening?
Precisely what I was afraid of. Cybertron is trying to purge itself of contamination.
What contamination?
He means us, you idiot! Quit blabbing and destroy this nuisance! Decepticons!
is out of control!
It must be a side effect of the Dark Energon!
Is activating!
Incredible. The Energon Bridge is active once more.
Quiet! You're ruining my moment of glory! Soon, my orbital station will be at full power!
Your orbital station, Starscream? Surely you mean mine. I see you have finally succeeded in the simple task I gave you. Perhaps you're not as worthless as I thought. Report back to base at once!
All systems online. Dark Energon, manufacturing at optimal efficiency.
Now I can introduce Dark Energon into the planet's core. And as it spreads throughout Cybertron, my power shall travel with it.
Entrance to the planet core is heavily shielded behind the Omega Gate.
I will acquire the key. We launch a full-scale assault on Iacon immediately and wipe Zeta Prime and his pathetic Autobots off the face of the planet! Starscream, continue forward and meet Zeta Prime's armies on the front line.
Have no fear, Lord Megatron. Under my leadership, Decepticon victory is assured.
Do not fail me.
Why aren't we joining the main battle, Megatron?
While Starscream attacks Zeta Prime's armies head-on, we shall move behind enemy lines and obtain the Omega Key.
The Omega what?
The Omega Key grants access to the core of Cybertron.
Once I have access to the core, I will infuse it with Dark Energon and subject the entire planet's energy supply to my will.
Decepticon attack! Autobots attacking! Hey, wasn't Starscream supposed to keep these guys occupied?
Even the Autobots aren't foolish enough to leave the stellar galleries undefended. Destroy them!
Megatron has arrived!
Sensors indicate Autobot energy signatures nearby.
Where? I don't see anything!
The Autobots are here. No doubt skulking in the shadows. Wait, you Autobot freak!
They're all around us!
Return fire! Destroy anything that moves!
A fire.
You just wait, Autobot freak!
Starscream. Continue engaging them so that I can acquire the Omega Key.
There's something off about that Starscream guy, Megatron. I don't trust him.
Oh, I trust Starscream about as far as I can blast him. But he shows a rare cunning that I find intriguing. Anticipated this. A powerful infusion of Dark Energon will bend the doors to my will. Infuse the batteries with Dark Energon! Hurry! Destroy the batteries!
Security measures deactivated.
Soundwave, damage report.
Scans show minimal damage.
Strategic slaughter!
Excellent. This venture has proven far less taxing than I had anticipated.
Are you serious? I'm feeling pretty taxed myself.
The Autobots maintain these rooms for tranquil contemplation.
Tranquil contemplation? What does that even mean?
It means the Autobots laze about and whine over their own inadequacies. What a waste of time and resources. Decepticons, find the Omega Key! Behold, Decepticons, the Omega Key!
Container.
Megatron, I'm warning you right now. You are toying with forces beyond your understanding or control.
Ah, Zeta Prime. I see you're still afraid to face me in person.
Predictable as ever, right down to the empty words. The Omega Key is under my protection now, Megatron.
That is hardly a deterrent. I will enjoy taking the Omega Key from your lifeless hands. Soundwave, trace Zeta Prime's broadcast signal.
Commencing scan. Complete. Desolation is 12.7 cycles ahead. Scans reveal poor structural integrity surrounding this maintenance access door.
You heard him! Blast the wall!
Megatron. The city's subsystems provide a direct line to the broadcast origin.
Descend here, and have a care. One wrong step and your scrap metal.
Not that I'm arguing or anything, but why don't we just go back to the dropship and hitch a ride?
To the tunnel, Decepticons, and try not to get crushed by the trains.
You're joking, right?
Yes, Breakdown. I am famous for my sparkling sense of humor. Now get moving before I dismantle you myself!
Now I'm truly irritated!
What are you waiting for? Blow open that door!
I shall use this box here.
Move to that exit, now!
Fulvers present. Be aware.
Quickly, infuse the batteries with Dark Energon. Excellent work, Soundwave! Now unlock the exit door! Move, Decepticons! Double time!
Hey, Soundwave! You want a race?
Negative.
Thank you.
infiltrate the lower levels of Iacon.
What? That's it? I was kind of having fun. In a high-speed suicidal kind of way.
Omega key detected. We should proceed to the logistics station.
Excellent. The Omega key awaits.
Megatron, sensors indicate approaching Autobot energy signatures.
Decepticons, ready your weaponry for battle.
Weapons overheated. Weapons back on line.
The hunter begins.
We'll load the Autobot.
Off those rockets! Launching rockets! You want some of this?
Mark this area for Dark Energon bombers.
Are you insane? I mean, yes, brilliant, Megatron.
Soon, Iacon will be no more than a thick layer of rubble.
The wreckage is in our way, Megatron!
Megatron, the debris stands as stable enough to support our weight.